Kelsey Goss said I'm going to perform CPR simulation on Giddy up here. So I'm going to lay him on right, lateral recumbency. I'm going to check for breathing. Feeling breathing. See any his chest moving up or down. I'm going to check for obstruction in the airway. Don't see any there. And then I check the pulse. Don't feel a pulse, so at this point I would start CPR. So I'm going to do two breaths. I'm going to do 30 chest compressions. I'll do about where his heart would be. Two more breaths. Three more chest compressions. Pulse. Still don't have one. At this point, I'm going to tube the patient. Get right into the trachea. Place him back in right lateral recumbency. Place the ambu bag on there. And two more big breaths. And 30 chest compressions again. Repeat those steps until the doctor told me to stop.